By the time the Russian army entered Berlin, Hitler was commanding what was left of his troops from his bunker, 50 feet beneath what is today a parking lot.
Hitler had this airy bunker built during World War II, and he spent almost his last 6 weeks inside.
Here?
Yep, straight
right
downstairs.
Beneath.
Mm-hmm. But the bunker itself was mostly destroyed back in the late 1980s to make way for all these beautiful apartment buildings that you see all around us. So there's actually almost none of the bunker left, and the only thing marking it is this small little plaque done up in a very functionalist style. It's not stories, it's just pure raw data. This was Hitler's study. This is the room where he and his wife committed suicide. This is where the Goebbels couple murdered their six children. Over here, it's one of the very few pictures of Hitler that you'll find on the streets of Berlin anywhere. Towards the end, as the military lost the ability to scout out the city, what passed for military intelligence was guys would sit in the air raid bunker and call phone numbers at random in Berlin. And then if somebody would pick up, they would ask them, where are you? And have you seen any Soviet tanks?
No way.
That's how they kept track of the advance of the Red Army.
Following Hitler's suicide, Germany finally surrendered to the Allies on the 8th of May, 1945.